person is dead after a multi-vehicle crash on I-94 near South Holland. State police say at least 5 cars were involved in that crash. It happened this morning just after 7. All lanes have since reopened. Police are still trying to figure out what caused the crash.